Marcus, I know it's difficult after a loss, but you reached 200 innings pitch for the season tonight. Is that a nice accomplishment for you?
Yeah, it's cool. Not something I'm really thinking about right now, but that was one of the goals going into the year. But at this point, just need to do everything you can to keep your team in the game to win. And I mean, at the end of the day, I didn't do that.
How does the team feel going into Boston with the way this series unfolded against Baltimore? Season on the line, basically.
I mean, the team mentality has never changed before, not once. So, I mean, we're fine. We're fine. We'll take the same mentality, same confidence into Boston. Hopefully we'll go in there and get some wins, but it hasn't changed from the beginning. It was the same exact confidence that we had going down 2-0 to Texas last year. We're fine.
Is that the kind of mentality that will help you turn it, hopefully, in Boston right when you need to?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, every single guy in this clubhouse, we have the capability of turning it on at any point. And we're hoping that our luck starts to turn. And we're hoping to go into Boston, come out firing, and hopefully go in there and get 3 wins.